The Golden Knights entered the league making quite a splash with an amazing start to the season. Now the Owls look to slow down one of the hottest teams in the league and build off a 6-goal game in Nashville.
Top in the Western Conference in terms of their offensive output. Nice steal by Jordan Eberle. Hands off for Barzal. Barzal with a shot. He fired it wide on the glove side. Then to Hahn. Barzal! And he shot it over the top. Dance was scrambling back across the net. And Barzal looked like he had an open cage.
Talk about Ryan Pulock's shot. Colin Miller has every bit as good a shot from the point.
There's a shot to the front, and Dance is able to cover.
One of the areas of the power play that had a lot of concern. Heads up for the Islanders this chance.
Give away, and another shorthanded goal. This one comes from William Karlsson, and Vegas is up 1-0.
Good play by Eakin to get it out in front. Goes just under the pad, and the Islanders sleeping just a little bit, and that's all it takes. Heads up play by Eakin to get it out to Karlsson.
Then Neal. Neal danced to the front, put a shot on goal. Halak made the save. And then Bailey poking at the rebound, but Schmidt was there, ran into Tavares, snuck on goal from Neal with traffic in front from Cody Eakin. It also took an errant high stick, lost some teeth, had some stitches to his lip, but he did not miss a game. Barzal, little drag, a shot, and then the rebound was left there by Dance. Islanders on it, Pulak a shot. That one was tipped in front by Brock Nelson before the save made from Dance.
Every shift that's been on the ice, best Islander line by far right now.
Ladd, wrist shot, scores! Andrew Ladd beats Oscar Dance. The Islanders have tied the score.
The sniper having off to a good start. He just blows it right by from a long range shot on Dance, but it's such a quick release. It gets there in a hurry. Little partial screen by Cizikas.
Out to Brad Hunt. Hunt moves to the middle of the ice. Hands back off for Miller. Miller with a step on Clutterbuck. Colin Miller scores! Right through Yaroslav Halak. Colin Miller makes it 2-1 Vegas with a power play goal.
Puck may have gone off of Tuck in front of the net, but Miller gets the shot. DeHaan's trying to block it. It goes off the right skate of Tuck, who's in front of the net, through the five hole of Yaroslav Halak.
Spees on the drop for Riley Smith. Smith cruising right down the middle of the ice. Got around Pulock. Smith, the shot knocked down by Halak. He fell over trying to scramble back into position, and he made the save with his back to the puck as he got the skate to the post on Marchessault. Settled down by Riley Smith. Out to Miller. Miller drags it, shoots, a save made by Halak. Letty straight away. Has Bailey. Bailey steps back across. Tavares a shot. Knocked down by Dansk. Rebound for Barzal. His pass is intercepted, and it's cleared by Eakin.
Very good skating team. That's one thing you can notice right away about them is that they play on their toes and they're all.
Give away! And Halak bailed out to Hahn on that one. On the try from William Karlsson. He's in front again, and it would not go. Ladd couldn't force one on goal. He has the only Islanders tally. Spun a backhand pass in front to Hahn. Chimera! And it sailed wide. Alex Tuck centers. There's Ladd, though. Touched it ahead. Chimera! Does he have enough gas left in the tank? Three Knights coming back in that rising shot. Knocked down and held onto. Here's Bailey with a step on the outside. Josh Bailey, quick turn. Has Letty. Letty steps in. Back door, save Tavares, and the rebound wouldn't go.
Did the goalie throw his stick?
He doesn't have it anymore. Cizikas to Clutterbuck with a shot. That's the save. And the rebound in the slot cleared away. Back out for Letty. Barzal is across. Here he is in the circle. Dance got tied up with Lee trying to regain his footing. A wrist shot from Tavares is held on to. Over for Bailey. Back to Letty. Letty and Bailey playing catch here. Bailey charging in. Left it back for Letty. Letty snaps one. Scores! The 10th of the season for John Tavares ties it for the Islanders.
Great patience by the Islanders to move that puck around. All starts with a faceoff win for the Islanders. Automatic control, and then they start to move it around. And Vegas is going to have to go to its fourth goalie in this early part of the season, but he's very gingerly skating off the ice, and you can see it's the left leg.
Max Legacy coming into the hockey game for his NHL debut. But they will take another look and challenge it for goalie interference, and the loss of the timeout is what they're risking.
Well, certainly Lee did not interfere with the goalie on the shot.
They're calling our stand. We have a good goal. Vegas will lose their timeout.
curls his option to Letty was cut off, and then Schmidt was on him. So is Belmar. It rolls away, and Letty across Tavares in the circle, shoots, and a save made by Legacy. Clean faceoff win for Tavares, sets Letty up to Barzal. Back to Nick Letty, over Bailey. To the front, Lee's backhand, Barzal scores! 3-2 Islanders on a power play goal.
Well, I'm not sure if that was luck or whether that was a play. If that was a play, it was a tremendous job of Anders Lee as he was off to the side of the net. He banks it off the near side and gets the great bounce right to the stick of Matt Barzal, who's got a wide open shot.
Both get back to their feet, and then DeHaan gave it away in the short side pass to Marchessault, was stopped by Halak. That one is blocked by Pellick. Ladd up ice, wanted Clutterbuck, broken up by McNabb. Keeps it out of the zone, Beauvillier. Hit Pollock in stride. Ryan Pollock opens up, wrists a shot, and a stick save projects the puck out of play from Legacy. Forced back behind the net. Carrier reaching for it, stripped it away, tried to center, it bounced across the crease. The linesman right there, Kuhlman on. Clutterbuck danced away from Antrim. Spezza picked up the puck. Clutterbuck's in, he scores! Cal Clutterbuck has given the Islanders a 2-goal lead. What a shot!
Just a great effort by Clutterbuck along the in the neutral zone to get past the defenseman. I believe it was Sabiza as he's able to slide by. And that was a tremendous shot up in the toy department.
Weaves his way into the zone. Ladd stepped in front of him, then Nelson had it taken by Perron across, and Neal, a shot! Halak the save. But the help came from Carlson, and then a loose puck in the Islanders' slot. Here's an opportunity for Kuhlman. Seidenberg gave him the pass. Kuhlman is in, and he scores! A breakaway goal for Nikolai Kuhlman. 5-3 Islanders.
And that gives the Islanders a 3-goal lead. You can see where the stick wasn't Legacy. Watch where his stick is. It's on the outside of him. You got to kick your stick in front of you, Brendan. Protect the 5-hole. Legacy doesn't do a very good job.
Pollock tried to change course. Instead, shoved it up the boards. Nice job by Lee, but then he couldn't get it around Perron on the first try. Second one hits Bailey. Handed on for John Tavares on a breakaway. He scores! Two more tonight for Tavares.
Lee stays right with it across to Bailey, and Bailey with the little chip pass in the zone. And look at the move by Tavares. A lot of stick handling, gets it to the forehand. Has Legacy backing in. Tavares is going to get his head up. He's clearing up, and there's the quick shot.
Touchdown for Schmidt. That redirected shot was absorbed by Boychuk. Played it to the boards. Kuhlman has Beauvillier, and another breakaway. Beauvillier shot it wide.
This is the third one. Chimera, who's killed penalties before, as has Andrew Ladd. So
Islanders do, as we mentioned, have a couple of days before their game. That's it. Colin Miller just ripped it past Yaroslav Halak. It's a power play goal. It's 6-3 Islanders. Miller slides it, bumped back. Hunt thought about it, then shot it. Save was made. And the Islanders hand Vegas just their second loss of the season.
Hard-earned win for the Islanders. And it's exciting to see the power play really starting to click.
2-for-5 on the power play. Islanders 4-0-1 on home ice. Improved to 7-4-1.